We choose to do what we do, not because it is easy, but because it is most difficult. Forsooth. Might be a bit too difficult actually.
It is actually too hard, I can't do that on my own. Bye.
Nah, giving up's for wankers. Watch me go, the madman. I really hate being stubborn. I can't fucking accept defeat. There's a way to do it. I've seen it. It's somewhere in my eyes. Fucking maniac. Right. So, I do have the strength to brute force the bastard. Up. The fucking stairs, but this cunt keeps catching on it. So I thought I'd tie some wire to it, suspend it from one of the rafters, lift this end up, and then I can brute force it from the back. But it's not working. It probably is a two-man job. But there will be a way to do it with one man and enough tools. I've got enough strength. And I thought, oh, I could take this wire that I've attached to it, which was my clothesline, one of my clotheslines. And I tip it back like that, then push it from bottom. And then just ratchet tooth it up like that. But I can't pull back to lift it up and push forward, which is fucking annoying. And then I thought I could take this wire, attach loads of fucking weight to it, like chairs, like my fucking oak chairs, treasure chest, bike, throw it over the side and then counteract the weight of the cupboard with a counterforce, and then using various parts of the gantry as a pulley to propel it forward. That doesn't work either. You could just get help to do it. You've been offered help. But I want to do it. I've done things like this, but this might be the biggest mountain yet. And you've had a few beers, and you're pretty knackered, and no one's going to nick the fucker because it's too fucking heavy. If I could just ratchet it up one, easily, then it's just a matter of going up and up and up and up and up. Knock on wood. Think. Nah, can't be fucked. I don't have the energy. Nah, fuck it. I'm fucking sleeping here tonight. I don't even fucking live here. Fucking, this is my house now. This is where I am going to fucking live. Next door neighbours are going to have a right laugh looking at this on CCTV for the next 20 years.
What the fuck are you doing?